now?
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 yards of him.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The purges, the supreme being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
A massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.
Merlin, Tallien, Bourdon. These are all deputies of the National Convention. Lists of political figures written in the hand of a man fond of sending his rivals to the guillotine. Yes, these should do nicely.
We shall give the world an example of republican virtue. That shall honor the supreme being more. The eternally happy day which the great consecrated supreme being has finally arrived. Never.
Get out of here! Oh, God, with the other story.